This video shows how to change an image into a text portrait, like this, this, or this. Let's start with this face photograph. Duplicate the original layer using Command J in Mac or Control J in Windows and rename the new layer to face and turn off the visibility of the background layer. Now we need to select the portions where text portrait is needed. I am using Quick Selection tool for that, but you can use any tool for this process. To remove the unnecessary background, add a layer mask to the selection. As the background, add a solid color layer and choose the color as black. Reposition the new layer so that our face layer is on the top. Make sure that the image mode is set as RGB color and 8 bits per channel. Convert face layer to a smart object. After selecting the face layer, add a Gaussian blur filter to it with radius as 10 pixels. Also add a new black and white adjustment layer. Save a copy of this file at this point for future use. We can name it displacement map. Now we don't need the black and white adjustment layer and the Gaussian blur. To go further, we need the text layer. For making that, check the current size of the image and create a new file with the same size. Create a black colored solid layer as a background. Open the character tab and set the text details. I am using American Captain font and size is 51 pixel. But you can use any font or size which looks nice. Set the color as white. Now select the text tool and start typing the words you needed as separate layers. Now we need to make a base pattern out of these words. For transforming the layers, use the shortcut Command T in Mac or Control T in Windows. Resize, reposition, and adjust the layers so that the spaces between the words are equal and the combination looks beautiful. Now the pattern is ready. We need to tile this pattern throughout the image. For that, duplicate the layer using Command J in Mac or Control J in Windows. Reposition the new layer and merge layers by selecting them and using Command E in Mac or Control E in Windows. Continue this process again and again, first horizontally and then vertically. Black background layer should be kept apart as we need a transparent text layer. When the entire image is filled, convert the text layer to a smart object. Now drag the text layer to the initial file. Reposition the text layer above the face layer. If we have any vertical words, then try to place that portion above the nose region. Now select blending options and enable drop shadow. Make distance and spread 0 and size 21. Then add a displace filter. Set horizontal and vertical scale as 10 and select the displacement map file we created earlier. Bring face layer to the top. Press down Alt key in Windows or Option key in Mac and click between the layers to create a clipping mask. Change the blending option to linear burn. Click on the face layer after pressing Command key in Mac or Control key in Windows for getting a selection of the face layer. Now select the text layer and add a layer mask to the selection. To increase brightness, go to blending options and change the layer transparency by pressing Alt key in Windows or Option key in Mac and by dragging this point like this. If you need a black and white portrait, then add a black and white adjustment layer. For colored one, add a new hue saturation adjustment layer and disable the black and white adjustment layer. Adjust these values till you get the expected result.